This is my review of the 2022 BMW 740i sedan. Let's start with the basics and the specs. Our 2022 740i is optioned out with a 3-liter twin turbocharged inline six that churns out 335 horsepower and 331 pound-feet of torque. However, with the higher trims, you are able to spec out a V8 or even a V12 motor. My 740i has an 8-speed automatic transmission and can go from 0 to 60 in 4.8 seconds. On the interior, what did impress me was that this BMW 740i was loaded up with luxury. The seats were both heated and ventilated, and unlike most heated seats, the heating actually went further up your back and was not just localized at the low back. Every surface of this car was a soft touch or very nice leather material. Appeared to be no areas on this car where BMW skimped out on the interior. All of the tactile controls and buttons had a nice solid firm feel to it. Sitting in the back seat, you would feel like a king. The 740i would be a wonderful place to be chauffeured around town as the seats are perfectly reclined and there is a generous amount of leg room. Even have your own sunshades and your own controls for a second sunroof, guys. There are two sunroofs in the 740i. There are also child seat attachments accessible in the back with these nice little aluminum zippers that don't really seem out of place. And lastly, there is a ton of cargo space in this large luxury sedan. So I would say that it is very practical for most people's needs. For the technology, there was a heads-up display that would show you your speed and other menu items. That way you could just keep your eyes on the road. There was a responsive touchscreen with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. There was a wireless car charger. As you approached the car or stepped away from the car, it would automatically open or close depending on your proximity. A feature that I also said was in the BMW 5 series that I reviewed. A backup camera with multiple angles, probably 3 or 4 different views, and even a top-down view. So you really had a full sense of where you were in space when it came to backing out the vehicle or maneuvering tight spaces. For the exterior of the BMW 740, I would say it was somewhat understated. However, with the car being so large, it had a ton of presence on the road. People can easily look at this car and tell that it is an expensive vehicle. My 740i had large 18-inch wheels, it had LED headlights, and chrome accents to tie everything together. My one comment would be that the grille size is even larger for this generation, and I'm not a fan. It does look silly at some angles. My driving impressions of this car. There are 3 drive modes, sport, comfort, and eco mode, and a small amount of throttle will send this barge of a car flying. It is quite impressive. The suspension on this car is best described as driving on a cloud, just lofts and floats about even in sport mode. There is basically no outside noise. You are in your own world when you are in this BMW. I was not too thrilled about the steering when exiting highway off ramps or navigating curvy or windy roads. In comfort mode, the steering had a lot of give and was not as responsive as something that I would expect from BMW. Who is this car for? I think it's for the tech bro, the lawyer, the person that has to drive themselves to some important meeting in Midtown Manhattan or some other large cosmopolitan center. This car is also maybe for someone who might spend more time being chauffeured in the back of the car, and I think that you can make quite a statement with the BMW 740i. Here's my scoring of the 740i. This is probably one of the most luxurious sedans you could get into outside of something like Maybach or a higher priced exotic like Bentley, Rolls-Royce, or Bugatti and the like. I think BMW did a very good job with this sedan. And if you are in the market for a 740i, you will not be disappointed. If you guys enjoy luxury cars, luxury car reviews, talking about luxury cars, go check out my channel, Cars of Medicine, and consider subscribing. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a great day.